if you're lost and you're trying to find your way around, even if you don't know where your stateroom is, we have something called the stateroom finder. So if you're lost somewhere on the ship and you want to get back to your rooms, you can use the touchscreens and it'll direct you where you need to go. It'll also be able to book your shore excursions as well. So if you guys want to book everything and you don't want to go down to guest service, the touchscreens are the best place to go, okay? Now also, the other two reasons is because we have something called the Food Republic right over there. It is a specialty restaurant. We call this the takeout of the ship, because if you don't want the service of sitting down and having a waiter come to you and then the whole fiasco, we have the Food Republic. All you gotta do, we have a touch screen, just touch whatever you want and they'll bring it out to you immediately. Very good food as well. So if you guys want excellent food but without the service and you want to quickly go somewhere, Food Republic is definitely a good place to be. Now the other reason is, do we have any beer drinkers? Anyone like beer? Yeah? You like wine and beer. Beer, right? Okay. So we have something called District Brew House over there. In the District Brew House, it's only on Norwegian Escape where we do this work. We brew our own beer. So if you guys want to check that out, the District Brew House, that's the place to be. And everything is on tap. Every other bar, the beer is on bottle. So if you guys want to have a draft, that's the place you need to go, okay? Also, on top of that, it's a nice little place to chill out because it's got like acoustic guitarists in there, and the best part is it's 18 and above, so no kids will come in. Yes, it is. Yeah. So you can go in there and then you can enjoy yourself, listen to some acoustic music, some nice little folk music going on. No kids running around, that's the place you need to be, okay, guys? So right now, we're going all the way down once more, and we're going to push. One floor down.
Did you hear that?
Yes, what's that?
They are, the brew house is going to be a cool place for us to hang out sometimes. They do acoustic music.
Oh, awesome.
Because she will know that we're down there.
Whoops, sorry. Is your job the best?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're so mean.
I know.
I'm a little disappointed though.
Why's that?
I haven't heard Washi Washi.
Oh, you haven't heard the singing?
I haven't heard Washi Washi.
Even when we got on the ship, they weren't singing it and they got the bottles.
I'm looking forward to Washi Washi.
Happy, happy, Washi Washi. You have to ask somebody to sing it for you. If they have the bottle and they're not singing. Are you obsessed?
No, I just touched the railing.
Why? I think that's obsessed. Because I'm pretty sure they already just claimed the ship.
So welcome guys, this is called the Escape Theater. Okay, now this is located on deck number 7 on the forward of the ship, port and starboard side, okay? Now we have shows happening every night and for most of you do need to book, okay? In order for you guys to book, you're going to use this box office. I'll just show you quickly over there, which is on the starboard side of the ship, okay? Now if you can't book, you can just ring, if you don't want to go down and book, sorry, you can just ring their services, they'll patch you through onto box office. Like I said before, you can also use the touch screens and you can book your shows with that, okay? A lot of the shows are open seating, but it says open seating means you can just walk in and just basically press that first search, okay? Now on the box office, you can also book your shows through the comedy club as well. Now the comedians, if you have to book them, okay? And also we do have another venue called the Supper Club, which will be a various shows that you guys can book through there. That's more of an intimate venue where you guys can have dinner as well as a show, okay?
So right now I'm going to move over to that side and we're going to show you the box office.